guys, welcome back to the channel. We got another Saturday coming at you. This is a week later. We are headed out to Supercoop for the first ride of the year at Supercoop, so I'm pretty excited. I got the trailer all loaded up. Got everything up inside. Yeah, I know, I gotta build some shelves. For now, we got stuff stacked. We got the Predator 2000 quiet generator. We got fuel. We got a battery-powered electric pump for fuel. We got a filled 125 PSI 10-gallon air compressor, well, air tank. We got the electric pressure washer so we can clean, keep the bike clean between motos. We got boots, we got a canopy. We got some fresh water. We got all of our little tools and cleaning gear. Last thing I was gonna do is throw some body armor up in here. Ate a good breakfast. Eggs, spinach. Got my bike's looking fresh. Thanks to Total Performance Graphics. Total Performance Graphics. But yeah, he does good work. Thickest material on the market. It's 21 mil, so it's good to go. It's got everything on there you could ask for. Do a total custom, so. Got me a new chair to sit in. We are good to go. We're gonna button the trailer up. Got an extra tire, the hose. Got my fresh clean gear, helmet. All the good stuff, guys. So, good enough, right? So, if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. That way you can come on back to the channel, check out what we got going on whenever we post stuff. Like I said, I'm always fixing a ride, always doing something. So we're gonna go hit the track today. Don't forget to smash the like button, always appreciate that. So stay tuned, we'll see you guys in a few minutes on the track, or at the track.
heads. Get ready to head out again.
Yeah.
Tighten up my steering, so. Yeah, it was a pretty loose.
Right.
So.
Feels better now, though?
Yeah, we'll see.
Maybe. Did you just get here?
Yeah, oh no, I've been here since 10:30, so.
Oh, shit, we were late.
Where did you guys get work at?
Well, right over here. Yeah, cool. He's gonna do another lap, then I'll be out there.
Awesome, brother.
Heck yeah, dude.
Yeah, buddy.
Awesome, man.
Yeah. Yeah. fix that. That's gonna have to do. I was doing all right. My thumb's hurting a little. Dang, that's crazy.
All right, guys. Flipped over the handlebars on that one. I ended up hitting somebody's tire when I came off that double. What's up, man? Check this out.
Bro, we got it. He got it. He came out to me. He's like, I just saw got Andrew eating dirt. Oh my god.
I know, so tweaked my handlebars a little bit. I'm just gonna have to fix this right here and then should go back together.
Hey, it looks good. So, riding in on the ground.
Alright guys, that's it. I'm calling it a day. Yeah, I had a little bit of a wreck, you guys saw it. I'm gonna take it as that's my cue to go. It's getting close to quit time here anyway, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll see you in the next one. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Come on back, check out what we got going on. Don't forget to smash the like button, always appreciate that. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, stay safe, God bless.